Guys, so now the exercise is the bridge. We're gonna start with the knees aligned with the hips. Feel free always to separate your legs a little wide if you have to. You just don't wanna let your knees come together or don't wanna let the knees open, right? So the knees need to be stable or pointing straight ahead or direct, slightly to the sides. Hands pressing down, the arms are pressing down. Vanessa gonna start rocking the pelvis backwards, doing the Michael Jackson, rolling the spine up, one bone at a time, going all the way up, all the way up. Yes. Contract the glutes, press into your arms, take a deep breath in, and articulate your spine down. So one bone at a time, upper, mid, lower back, and in the end, rock your pelvis forward a little bit. Perfect. Three more. I'm not gonna extend myself too much to be able to show you guys all the variations, just because we're gonna use different variations during the class. All the way down, beautiful. Just one more time. So when she's rocking back, she's already contracting the pelvic floor, pulling the navel into the spine and lifting. Always reaching the arms the longest you can to avoid the shoulders from spiking up to the ears. Great. Now the second variation, instead of articulate your spine, you wanna literally just lift and lower the hip as a bridge, just like a bridge, straight up. Yes, so this is really to increase the glute and hamstring activation, drop down, straight down. Yes, two more. Exhale, lift. Here in this exercise, you can either inhale on the way up or exhale on the way up, just make sure that you keep a very aware and alive breathing, great. Third variation, unilateral, just one leg. So take one leg up to tabletop. This one is a little more intense for the third trimester. So I'm gonna do with Vanessa just two reps for each side. Most of this exercise is gonna be used on the postpartum or in the first trimester. Just one more time. Great. So because it's just one leg, it's way more intense to the hamstring. Now let's do the fourth variation, the figure four. So we're gonna cross this ankle on this side. So this exercise works two things in the same time, the activation here on the back of the leg and glutes, and in the same time, a little stretch and mobility to the hips on the crossed leg. Just twice, two Vanessa. Great, the pitfall in this exercise would be rotate the hip. So this should not be happening. Try keep the hip bones square, right? Side to side. Great, just one more time. Perfect, go all the way down and uncross your legs. Guys, I use this exercise for pretty much every single class. So I'm just presenting for you the variations because they're gonna be different in each class. So you understand and you're gonna have those little memories of what to do and what not to do, what can happen to try watch yourself to avoid mistakes, okay?